All right.
To stop while you can.
I think we're ready to go. The question is, where are we going? Looks like I may have picked up a lead on the next overseer's journal. Could help us find her. I don't know. So far, it hasn't been that useful, but, you know, we're here. I think we should go that way. I don't want to... I don't know what this is. I kind of want to go around it. So... this way.
After you.
Still don't know where Wolf went off to. Maybe he's doing... I know, is it like a, is there like a holiday in the, in the UK? Like, is it like his religion?
Do I look like I would know?
Maybe not, maybe not. Alright, I don't think we need to go into this building no more.
Ace was picked clean.
Did at least have the vaccine.
Yeah, good luck with that.
I mean, I'd rather not get hit by a scorched anyway, because, I mean, they hit kind of hard. They ain't playing around.
Remember your training, fire breather.
I mean... the training was just... shoot 'em. Was just shoot 'em before they can get to you. It wasn't much for training. Hello, sir? Hello? Oh, my.
I know you got something for me to drink.
I don't actually have... Here, you can have... No, I can't. I don't have nothing. Sorry.
You couldn't keep up anyway.
I don't doubt it. I do not doubt it. I didn't think to keep no booze on me to give to people. I didn't think people would want it. I just been selling it. Oh. Nice shot.
If that was an ambush, he was really bad.
Take too long to get to him? Is that what happened?
He didn't shoot first.
If the scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rats will.
I mean, that's... that is true. Anyway, as I was saying... we gotta get to that journal. Trying to figure out where she's... where she's gone. A lot of people out here today.
Up is hard work.
Guess this is the day for it.
What day is that?
It's nice. Weather's nice. It ain't too hot. Not too cold. Sun's out, or it will be for a little while longer. Sword here. And it deactivated Mr. Handy. Pam. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize this was occupied. Fashionable glasses. Casual outfit. Don't think I need either of those. Nor do I need another ball peen hammer. I think I got plenty. Oh, there's a locked first aid kit here. Roxy, you wanna... what the... I mean, that's one way to... lighten up your day. It's a very dapper rat roach. I mean, it's a nice day for walking, right?
You have a really low bar.
Nice fall day.
A nice day is any time you're not getting shot at.
Oh, what is this? What is going on here? Camden Park. Rides, picnics. Fun for all. Think that includes us? Who is this? Hello? You're not like a weird mutated thing, are you? If you are, I'll shoot you. Shooting in your big blue head. It. Are you wearing
Welcome a? Welcome to Camden Park, the eighth wonder of Appalachia.
Oh. What are the other seven wonders?
Ready to toss some dross? Ooh, maybe muck up a storm. Or how about chowing down on some delicious hot dogs? All of the above and more are possible at wonderful Camden Park.
I mean, it sounds pretty good. I can't wait.
Perfect. Now that's what I like to hear. So, is there anything you want to know about our meowsing amusement park?
Who are you?
Me? Why, I'm Mr. Fussy. Don't you recognize me?
I mean, not
under the weather, but it's
really.
Favorite cat in the flesh. Definitely.
I never had a favorite cat before. All right. Well, no, I'm not gonna break the illusion. This nice person is created for themselves. You're the real Mr. Fuzzy?
I sure am. Could anyone else pull off this bow tie?
I suppose not. I certainly couldn't. And why are you hanging around here?
Abandoned? Are you blind? Just look at all the happy customers. They're all over the place. They're positively rabid.
Are they? Oh no. Roxit, what do you want to bet there's some, like, scorched in there? Alright, well, let's talk about something else.
Big fuzzy ears.
You do have big ears. I can't say as to whether or not they're fuzzy. They look a little bit, like, plasticky. What kind of stuff do you got going on here at this here theme park?
Why, we have more than I could ever name. There's the world-famous Widowmaker roller coaster.
Yeah.
The gravity-defying radioactive roundup.
And all right.
Who could forget the strip miner? That one's a doozy.
Huh. I mean, it sounds nice. But can't wait to go in there.
Tickets are right this way. And despite all the visitors, the lines are looking short. It's like
right.
You have the park all to yourself.
Great.
I need that.
I mean, all to myself and Roxy. What?
I don't think she's very... Right.
I mean, she seems nice enough, Roxy. You haven't tried to attack us or nothing. What's this thing about the Widowmaker? It sounds kind of, you know, not safe.
Dangerous? Hardly. Why?
I didn't say dangerous. I said not safe.
Nowadays, Appalachia ain't what it used to be.
All right, well, let's talk about something else.
Of course, I aim to please.
So you said you had crowds? I'll be honest, I'm not seeing too many.
Now I know they seem a bit fierce, but they're just excited like
fierce.
Everyone else. Camden Park brings that out in people. Oh, one big green one was a huge fan of bear hugs. Violently strong bear hugs. Man,
big,
oh, he loved
Lord, a big green one.
Fuzzy.
Yeah. Well, I do guess even Scorch want to have fun.
Scorch? Anyway, yeah. Exactly. Who doesn't just want to have fun? And Camden Park is the perfect place for it.
Well, I'll be honest, something tells me Roxy ain't really the sort that want to have fun, but...
Fire away!
Alright, well, let's go.
Make sure to exit through the gift shop. It's, over there.
Right.
I knew the crowds wouldn't keep you away for long.
Oh, looks like there's a responder thing in here. Oh, their map. Alright, let's see. I guess we're like right here in the parking lot, of course. Widowmaker is that their big coaster? Radioactive Roundups to the left. Strip Miners to the right. Ghost and Bunt? Gun Bunt. What is sounds kind of inappropriate for a theme park, but let's go!
Howdy there, boys and girls! It's Mr. Fuzzy! I'm positive you're having fun here at Camden Park.
I mean, we will be as soon as we, you know, do stuff. We just got here.
Our Camden Park crew is here to make your day with us a meowsing! In fact, our newest friends should pounce on over to report in.
All right. That us? I do see some other of the park's patrons over there having themselves a rest. Unfortunately, I don't think that they'll be of a mind to let us also enjoy the park. I suppose we could see.
I'll let them see, all right.
Are we allowed to come in and enjoy the park with you fellas? Oh my god, Roxy. They don't actually seem to be wanting to attack us at the moment. Whoa, Roxy, what are you doing? They're not attacking, they're just standing there.
Yeah, well, they won't be standing anymore.
Oh, all right. Well, now they're attacking. Only after you stabbed several of them.
Decided to get the drop on them.
Well, there is this assumedly kindly robot over here. Hello, sir.
Hey, vault dweller. Want to trade that blue suit for some slightly used bullets?
No, I'll keep my suit. Let me just wait until them rads wear off before I talk to you again. I'm already kind of irradiated. Oh, look. Come on. Ah. Duct tape. Mr. Fuzzy. Emerald tie, Mr. Fuzzy. That. No, candy fan, Mr. Fuzzy. I'll take one of those. Why not? Standing the Awesome Tales 8. Yes. I'll take it. Alright.
Did you come here for fun?
What stuff do you
Why
got,
not
sir?
Buy tools of mayhem instead.
A lot of good plans, but nothing I want right now. Oh, hello?
Welcome, valued customer. Camden Park, where all fleshlings are winners. Prizes can be purchased by accessing a terminal. You'll need your Mr. Fuzzy tokens handy. Have a wonderful day.
Do I have any Mr. Fuzzy tokens?
I think you would have noticed.
I think I probably would have noticed, yeah. If I had gotten any Mr. Fuzzy tokens. Danny. Danny B. Alright, well. I don't think that we'll be going on this particular ride. What is this? This is the radioactive roundup. I mean, maybe I could fix it if I had the right parts and enough time, but I don't really have the inclination to be doing that kind of thing. What else they got here? Ooh. This looks like it could have been fun also at one point if, you know, it was work. Oh. Nice.
Don't get distracted.
I mean, it's a amusement park. It's all about getting distracted. Nah. Now that makes sense. Yeah, toilet paper here. Don't mind if I do. Can always use more of that. Alright, well. I think we have exhausted this side of the park. Unless. Eh? I think there might be more. Just a hunch. Just a little hunch. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Y'all right?
They're not.
Oh, my goodness. That was a quick burn. Too bad none of these rides are working. I think this place would be real popular, you know, if only. If only. I can pretend. It's not really the same, is it?
No, I imagine it's not.
Think there'll ever be real working amusement rides ever again someday, you know?
I don't know.
It'd be nice. It'd be nice to be able to ride one of these things. Even just like a mine cart. Although, all the mines we've been in so far have been pretty, you know, not the greatest. this must be Mr. Fuzzy. Oh, hello. What is that? I just got a key!
A key to what?
West Bridge. I think that's the key to one of them, we already going in that way? I think we might have already gone in there. I'm thinking it could be the, you know, that room, like the, underneath the big bridge? That might be what that is. Alright, God, careful. Careful. Careful, don't slip. Don't slip. Oh, God. Oh, alright. Don't slip. Oh, no. I gotta kinda climb. Yeah. I shouldn't have gone this way. I really shouldn't have. Alright, I made it. I walked the entire length. What did that accomplish? Not a thing. But I did it. What's over here? Oh, I didn't even look at this place. Wow. Nice. Yeah, good eye, Roxy. I wouldn't have even known this place existed.
Well, how did you miss it? Your little fun ride took you around it.
I wasn't really paying attention. I was too busy having fun walking on my fun ride. And it was, in fact, rather fun. Anything else going on out behind here? Doesn't look like it. Oh. Oh my. Good lord. Good thing I saw that. Of course, it was right at, like, head high. I don't know how you could miss that. Maybe if they really wanted to get someone caught up in that trap, they could have put a little lower. Just saying. Ain't the best place for it. No wonder they died. All right.
Perfectly fine.
So far, I gotta be honest, this amusement park ain't as amusing as I was hoping.
You need to lower your standards.
I got your hot dogs right here.
Got hot dogs? I'll take some hot dogs.
Think you're man enough to beat the chow line?
Maybe.
Think you're man enough to beat the chow line?
I think she might be. A little bit bugged. Just a little bit. Could be some stuff in here. Another Mr. Fuzzy. There ain't, though. There ain't. Don't worry, sir. I'll talk to you in a minute. Camden Park Express. Express to where?
Nowhere.
Who are you shooting at?
You don't see them?
Whoa! I see him now! Maybe I'll hide behind one of these trees. I did not, in fact, see these things. They were really blended in.
They've got red glowing eyes. How did you miss them?
They're also, I mean, they're kind of green. They're not really green, are they? More like a light teal. Oh. Hello? It is just about time to eat. Hello, sir.
How's it going?
Nice hair.
What's happening?
Ma'am?
I hope we can set up more settlements like Foundation. I've got friends Foundation. Up there that didn't want to come with me.
Yeah.
Now they don't seem to be to this area, all too to talkative. Places like Foundation. Foundation again. What's Foundation? And I can't actually get back up here now. I have made a poor choice in coming down here. There is a very smoky robot over here who looks to be trying to get my attention. I'm gonna talk to him. Hello,
visitor.
Stand up,
Welcome
Wendy, if you don't mind.
Camden Park. Oh, wait, is that you, kid? I'm afraid my beepers aren't working too good. Get in there, kid. Suit up and get clocked in. You're late. I already lied to the boss for you.
All right. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. A lot of good stuff in here. And a locked safe. And a very locked safe. Uniform. A note here. Marty, I need these books ASAP. Benefits of corporate trance, making it to the top. Enduring individuals, money, money, money. Get the holotape versions. I don't have time for reading. Well, it's fine. What is on this computer? Jay Miller, infraction, theft, action taken, fired. Employee allowed a child to reuse a disposable cup, which amounts to theft of that child's chance to enjoy purchasing another cup. Right, right. Mr. Cooper was seen consuming discarded Camden Park snack packs outside of work hours. These snack packs are the property of Camden Park even after they are safely deposited in a landfill. Removed and promoted. Mr. Porkins again consumed all pizzazz. Is that pizza? Is that pizzazz? Pork jibs and meat skins snacks? I'll be honest, those sound delicious. The Porkins family has made a donation to the park, whose new role will be assistant to the park manager. Marty Porkins' title has been changed to assistant park manager. All right. Failed to smile sufficiently. Unable to make it to work on time. Not sufficiently audible during the morning pre-opening morale boost chant. I'll just be thankful that I didn't actually have to work for this guy. He does not sound great. Let me. Camden Park uniform. Well, it don't really. All right.
Thank you for clocking in.
Punch in.
Hurry up. You need to get those games.
Don't laugh
before the please boss starts yelling.
It's for my apparently my job. I have to wear it or else I'll get fired.
Sure.
Well, let's go calibrate Mr. Fuzzy Games. Games over here. Lucky Mucker.
Hey there.
Well, hey there.
I'm slow today. I was kind of put out that there weren't no one talking to me. You're a new one, ain't you? I hear that we're calibrating time again.
Yeah, it seems so.
All you gotta do is mosey over to the mucking carts and drop one of these here coal chunks in.
Them all right.
Carts be all over yonder, so you gotta move mighty fast to get them all before the time runs out.
All right. I'll do it. Where? Disconcerting amount of skulls on the counter here. I will just leave that. For looks like they're kind of stuck in here. What would you even use them for?
I don't know, running into each other.
All right, we have to go to the Dross Toss. We have to talk to this guy again. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Default personality initialized. Greetings.
All right. Hello.
I see by your uniform that you're a Camden Park worker.
I am.
Authorized to calibrate my
contest. Kinda.
Booth ID, Dross Toss. The procedure requires you to perform the action, Toss, on the object, Dross. Your
okay.
Toss. Target is 3 Dross containers. Action, Toss. Must be completed before the timer expires.
All right.
A prize. Mr. Fuzzy Tokens.
Mr. Fuzzy Tokens.
For each target. Dross container. Status. Timer inactive. Required action to begin. Grab. Object. Dross.
All right. I've grabbed it. Almost. Oh, I guess I counted. Ha! Right through! Oh, I guess that counted too. Alright, I did it! Oh, hi, Mr. Fuzzy. You watch me toss draws? We're already inside, Mr. Fuzzy. It's okay. Alright. Grab a coal bucket. Coal bucket grab.
Alrighty then. Better get moving.
Get moving to where? Oh, I see. I gotta go. Oh no. I gotta run.
Put your fire breather training to good use.
Right here. Here we go. Cole, one. I run this way. I don't think I'm made for this kind of game.
It's your job.
That's true. It is. I'm getting paid. I hope I'm getting paid in something more than the Mr. Lucky, Mr. Fuzzy Coins. Where? Got that one. Oh no, it ain't like upstairs or something, is it? It might be. I'm almost done. There it is. I got it. I did it. With plenty of time to spare.